Catherine Coates, better known to all of us. It is an absolute honor to celebrate with you today. Advancing my education here at IUP has been an incredibly humbling experience. I'm not sure if you can relate, but this program has taught me how much I have yet to learn. At first, it was overwhelming, but then it became exciting. If I could counsel myself in the first few weeks here, I would say, don't worry, it will make more sense as you go. And it did. With the help of an incredible community of like-minded individuals, eager to contribute time and knowledge when I needed it. Faculty serving as mentors, students serving as soundboards to fresh ideas, and of course, our secretary Melanie, who is always available to help in a magnitude of ways. Science knows no limits. There is never an end, and there's always more to learn. That's what makes it beautiful. The more we discover, the deeper we can inquire. Research is fundamental to our understanding of the living world around us, and surprises are guaranteed. Communicating these new ideas with the public is essential, whether through a scientific paper or a classroom of students. We must spread the news or else our efforts are useless. Furthering our education at IUP has prepared us for this duty. Focus, organization, time management, clean note-taking, these are all skills we have had to fine-tune in order to successfully finish as a Master of Science. For some of us, it was endless hours in the lab, measurements of minuscule quantities, days of preparation for the perfectly crafted reaction. Some of us spent significant amounts of time learning how to teach, a skill that requires practice and extensive preparation. For others, it was hours in the field applying methods we learned in a class or read in an article, trudging through every weather condition imaginable. We are preparing for a profession where error is not an endpoint, but rather a motivation to try something different. We are a group of people with a desire to learn, a desire to contribute, a desire to change. Our work ethic is fueled by passion, a flame difficult to extinguish. What would the world look like without new generations of scientists like us? Technological advancements would be useless, for we are the unit that connects technology with the answer. Species that have recovered would no longer be here. Epidemics would have taken millions of more people. Basic biology would be unknown by the common person. If you think about it, without inspired biologists like us, our world would be a vastly different place. The world needs us. And as we prepare to step into the next phase of our journey, it is us who brings hope for a better world. For we are not a group of people that sit and contemplate the problem, we seek the solution. Congratulations to my fellow graduates and praise to the family, friends, and faculty that helped us to get here.